Woo!
Smile.
No,
I haven't seen him since. No, I seen him earlier. He's here, but. Oh shit.
I want to be famous on your documentary.
The train dog needs me.
Brian? Is anyone here named Brian?
You just keep getting mad calls from people you don't know. Like, what's up with that?
Well, I wish I was traveling in a boxcar with my legs off the side and the sheep passing by, and I'd go anywhere the tracks are.
Nowhere!
Things seem better in the old days. Oh, maybe there was less and it was easier to press, and I just need to find my own way. Well, I don't know what you've been told. There's a lot of things to have and it don't seem bad, but I don't need another that's gone. See, I just want to spend some time, and anything I need can just come to me, and all I really care is that it's mine. Well, I got two shoes and a pair of pants that'll do me for now. Yeah, I'll make it somehow, and I'm good at it. It's hard to get there when your pockets are bare, and all I really need is a ride. So I wish I was traveling in a boxcar with my legs off the side and the seam passing by. I'd go anywhere the tracks are.
Ow!
I can't
get
any harder.
Space bag.
I said after you.
Oh, okay.
Oh! Oh!
How the hell are you doing? How the hell are you doing?
Shut your face, motherfucker.
I hate you too.
All y'all motherfuckers.
I hate haters.
Fuck.
That's all you get. I'm cutting you off, bitch.
Next mission, dude. Yeah, how much you got pitched, dude?
I got a sterler.
I got two ducats.
Two bucks.
Put your ducats in the buckets.
I just threw my last dollar on another space bag that's coming, so.
Oh, well,
so they're not too many
I'm a man.